The KitchenAid touchpad activates by holding your finger over the button and not pressing it. Remember to hold your finger for about a second over the button for it to activate. Thank you for watching, and remember to always refer to your use and care guide.
Please subscribe to our channel. We upload videos every week to help you with your appliances. And please remember to always use your use and care guide.